What in the world was Siwoo thinking? He did something you don't see very often. He teed a 3-wood up several inches up off the ground. He was trying to get elevation. How this is going to help you, when you hit your driver, you've got to hit the ball on the upswing. What Siwoo Kim was trying to do was make sure he elevated it up over the palm trees to hit a nice high draw. But get the positive angle of attack. That is the big lesson to be learned here from Siwoo Kim and what he did en route to that birdie on the last hole and the victory at the Sony Open.